What's up, guys? It's Dragon. This is a box.
Oh, yeah. At it like a bad habit. This is Captain Slug's Hyper, and it's not bad. It's got some really funky things going on with it. But before we start talking about the features, I just want to mention Captain Slug's stuff, always crazy affordable, always open source, always free to play, like really, really cool stuff. And the Hyper is no exception. You can pick this one up for 25 bucks, build it yourself from him, or all of the files are out there and you can print up one of your very own and use some very accessible, very common hardware to get this guy together. And that's something that's really, really neat about this. The hardware in it is minimal. It uses a scant few 440 screws to kind of hold all of its different bits and bobs together, but the primary power from it is elastic. Throw in a couple of O-rings and a couple more fittings, and this thing goes together pretty comfortably and easy. I'm really looking forward to making one of my very own, and I've already discovered that its spinability is slick. Now count them, that's 1, 2, 3, 4 bands on mine, which means that I think this one's delivering just about maximum power, and its catch mechanism is down here seated up underneath the trigger. All you have to do is pull your Hyper back like this. So at first glance you might not notice this because the barrel material is clear. But the clear, I assume, polycarbonate barrel material is actually inside the plunger, which appears to be Caliburn standard, and then the plunger rod itself moves over that. So it's not quite a reverse plunger, but it's not quite a direct plunger either. It's very, very strange how this works, and it'll be much more evident as I push this worker dart further back into the barrel there. Then, of course, to fire, all you do is depress this trigger, and it's actually got quite a bit of pop to it. Now, I'm a big fan of spring power. We call these stringers, given that they use elastic power to fire, but I also really like this innovative and funky barrel, and I think that it's pretty cool, pretty clever. I also am a big fan of Hammer Prime blasters. I was a big advocate of the Hammer Shot in the old Hammer Shot versus Strong Arm Wars. Might have been on the losing side.
Still not convinced it was the wrong one.
Because of its more or less universal barrel material, this will fire a litany of different darts. Here's a cut down AccuFake. Nice pop. Here's a Dart Zone Pro Dart. Not bad. And a Worker Gen 2. And I'm not gonna lie to you, I think that we should be able to double stack these for a sweet shotgun effect. Very, very cool. So I like this a lot. Big fan of the grip. I actually like that we're using elastic down here as the trigger mechanism. And of note, while it's not explicitly arcane grade, Captain Slug has taken to serializing these Hypers, which is pretty cool. You can see mine is number 2, which is a pretty good number when you consider that my sisters over at Foam Blast have numero uno and trace. Let's take this thing outside, put it over the chronograph, show you what it's made of. So we brought the Duo outside, and I think that we're gonna put it through its paces. Chronograph machine here. Let's take a full-length AccuStrike dart. See what we wind up with. And that's only 50. That's not particularly exciting, but perhaps there's a way that we can move the bands around to get slightly better performance. 49, well, it's consistent. Let's see what a half-length does. That's more effective barrel length. Hilariously, we have a Talon Claw pusher for a next level nerf order that we can use as a ramrod. So that's all the way seated back in the barrel. 69, no Intel coupe, okay? And we're not quite vacuum loading, so we'll load another one, same way. And only 60, so we're gonna try one thing here real quick. Let's prime it. Let's take one of our bands from here. Let's bring it up, over and around. And so that's triple banded on the top. And theoretically that should, I should lead to slightly more elastic energy on here. And it does. So now we're doing 73 with full lengths. Let's put a worker over. So that's kind of interesting in and of itself, that it's a hypermodular sort of energy source. You can make it easier to prime or more powerful to fire depending upon your needs and desires. Let's go ahead and put a few down range. Just see how that looks. I can't get over how Slug designed this grip. It just... You gotta edit that out. You gotta edit. All right, downrange shooting. We got a weird whirly bird that time. Let's try one more. This is maybe like a last ditch sort of pistol, I think. So overall, just a kind of funky, kind of new design from Captain Slug. Again, remarkably inexpensive to bust into your own hyper, particularly if you're willing to do some of the assembly work and tweaking yourself. But overall, I think that it's a pretty cool piece. I like it an awful lot. I really love the ergo on the grip. I like that it's spinnable, and I think that because he's done this really innovative nose thing with the intrinsic barrel, like half hybrid reverse plunger, this guy would be very easy to holster. Let's see, we're wearing our signature Katanica shorts, and we can fit the entire thing in there without even trying. So that's pretty cool in and of itself. The one question is, oh yeah, all right, excellent. It's Quick Draw certified. So we're gonna give that one the old Drac seal of approval and thank Captain Slug for sending over number two, and probably try and make our own one of these pretty soon. Leave me a comment down below, what color should we make it? We've already got one that's gray, white, and red. Do we do something classic or something funky fresh? I don't know, but I'm looking forward to your feedback. And then I just want to give a quick shout out to all of my patrons over on Patreon. The patches have been pretty good these past few months. And then the ones for summer are looking just as excellent. They're a triptych. They go together really, really cool. So if you're supporting me on Patreon from the bottom of my undead heart, thank you so much. You're keeping us all fed during quarantine. And if you're interested in just some bomb patches, then hit me up down there as well. Links will be in the description box below. But that's the hyper. I think that it's a slick little sidearm. Thank you guys so much for watching. Much love. Nerf on, Drac out.